I'm Sanjay Sachdeva, founder and CEO, Devam.
Good morning. Today we are going to discuss another emotion that we are going to go through, or that most of us are actually going through these days. Anxiety. What exactly is anxiety? Anxiety is a perception of a future event that may or may not happen in our life. How does this compromise our immune system is what we need to understand. When we are talking about building a strong immune system, anxiety is a very, very big roadblock that will prevent our immune system from becoming stronger, and it will make us vulnerable to infections and attacks from viruses. It also impacts the ability of a vaccine to work. What exactly happens when we are in a state of anxiousness? Our blood pressure rises. Blood rushes to the brain to increase the oxygen flow into the brain. We get a faster heartbeat, faster pulse, and adrenaline is released in the body. This is fine as long as it's a temporary measure and it helps in combating immediate threat perception. But when it becomes chronic and it becomes an everyday event, that's when it becomes lethal and dangerous. And that's what we need to guard against. Because when that happens, we get into a state of doom, depression, breathing problems, lack of libido, chest pain, breathlessness, and various other problems that we can have. This is not going to lead us anywhere. They say that no amount of anxiety can change the future, and no amount of regret can change the past. We need to replace our feelings of anxiousness with feelings of calm and peace. How do we do that? So instead of having a feeling of I will lose my job, I will lose my income, I will lose my business, we need to replace this feeling with a feeling of I will live in a better place than before. This world will become a more beautiful place than before. My business will find new ways and means of increasing itself. Things like this. When we change that, we are able to replace the instant feeling of anxiousness with a sense of calm and peace. So what's my formula for staying calm and peaceful? No longer forward nor behind. I live with hope or anxiousness. No longer forward or behind. I look in a state of hope or anxiousness. Grateful I am for the best in the here and now. Grateful I am in the best of here and now. Thank you.